Hello, hello, all my lovely honeycombs. I hope you are having a fantastic day. I am back.
Hello.
Llama is currently spamming.
Is it me you're looking for?
Hello. I am back. We are going to be doing some Texas Chainsaw Massacre, which I think it's been since like October.
Where's my treat? Because I've done like six hard things today, and not a single person has put a little sneaky snack in my raccoon hand.
He is a good boy. He's currently just chilling right there. Until he heard that treat container, he flipped and got up so quick. Is that for you? I think it's the game sound that is drowning me out. Because I heard it on the starting scene screen and I was like, that seems really loud. Might want to hit play, it's loud. Never! Never! And we got Nancy and Danny down there, but they're only available if you pay for them. Unfortunately. I was pretty disappointed about that. When they first dropped about that. And I think that was around the end of October. December-ish? Maybe January? I'm not sure. Just fixing a couple little things here. I noticed my little Kappa pet there was saying my name. And he doesn't need to say my name, so I was putting me on the blacklist. Dun dun dun. I have officially banned myself, right? So that should be fixed. So when you do your redeem for your daily flower, which is a individual counter for those who redeems those, it won't pop my name up. I'll probably be on in a bit trying to get Marshmallow out. Dun dun dun. Slacker! Not a problem. That just gives me time to relearn how to play the game, right? Because it's been a while. I'm gonna be the best at being the worst killer or survivor. Because I'm thinking I might just kind of randomize it and see where it throws me. And if I'm a survivor, if I can get out of the basement, that's an automatic win. Because I get so turned around and lost. I could literally have arrows pointing me where I have to go. And I would still get lost. It's horrible. It's how it is with every game I play. We'll just do a quick match. Get that going. Oh, that was loud. Ooh, but good. That's pretty good. What am I? What am I? I wanna be Sissy. Dun dun dun. They're having a fit. You see their chat? Well, maybe not because the bee covers it, but they're all because it was taking a long time. Da da da. Well, it's gonna continue to be a long time. No. People are so impatient, I tell you. It's hilarious.
Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon simply known as
I can be pretty impatient sometimes. Not gonna lie. Especially like when you like set up a scheduled appointment or like if you have like something that needs to be fixed and you're waiting for maintenance and you have like it scheduled and they're like a no-show, so you just sit around like wondering where they're at and whatnot. I get very impatient. I don't like late people. It's like, okay, we had plans. We had a scheduled time. Where the fuck are you? And the first sacrifice goes to da-da-da. I think that's Connie. Is that one Connie? I want to say that's Connie, because I think that's the one I like to play when I'm a survivor. Which is kind of funny, because I always have to, like, fight for her sometimes. Which... yeah. Okay, is this on? Turn off. Okay, we're good there. Sometimes it'll, like, already be off, so you gotta, like, turn it on. And I haven't played this for a while, so I'm not able to, like, poison the toolboxes. I can poison the health packs, though. So that's always nice. Unlock and open. Nope. Nope. Oh, closed. Come in. Wait. There we go. Oh my gosh. And we gotta lock it. We don't want anyone getting out. And B's to crouch so we can sneak you right through here. Even though it still kind of gives you away because they'll be moving. But that's a little detail if you ever actually pay attention or not. Da-da-da. We're gonna go ahead and latch that. And they are already getting the grandpa fed. And I think someone just went through here. So we are going to come through here as well. Because there's no way that would be still swinging about. And like freezing it, because that's basically how I get my XP. We can get topped off. I get really annoyed when it doesn't like let me fully top. Like I can be like completely empty and it will only give me one. We're gonna go ahead and latch that. Cause I be sneaky, I can go through cracks and whatnot. And someone already met their demise. Go ahead and poison that. I feel like I just... am I out front? Okay. I am. I have a habit of like when I go through that like slaughterhouse area, I'll literally end up doing a full circle. And going out the same way that I came in multiple times.
I might believe that you are Grandpa.
remember trying to like just hang out in the bushes, like, cause you can like tuck down and hide in the bushes. And I was doing that on one match, just hanging out, like, where they can get out really easily. Waiting for them to come to me. And the game, like, I was even moving, like, around. I was looking around, I was kind of slightly shuffling and stuff, like, I wasn't completely still. But the game registered me as AFK, and I ended up getting kicked. Which is actually kind of funny, but I wasn't actually AFK, so.
Don't get too wild around me, or I'll give you something to giggle about.
That was not a survival, because I don't think they would have ran past me all crazy like that. I'm definitely liking it to where they don't.
That's good, ain't it?
There, it's all right, Grandpa. That's a good perk. Placement there is a little off. And magical. I can feed the vampire without holding the bottle. I was in danger. Oh no, I just came from there. I'm trying to think, where's the ladder for him?
Hey there, sugar.
I'm trying to like remember how to.
This will help them see more clearly.
How to run. She did go through my poison cloud, though, so. Nanner. Oh, that was like way off.
Hey, you now. They're over here.
I'll claim execution on that one. I was there. I seen it. I was definitely a good helper. You know, gotta have the cheerleader on the side, right? He's not hungry. You just don't like my chili. Not good enough. Oh, now he's hungry after I walked away
when
from him.
You see the children, X's on their head. If you dare to look at them,
typical.
Soon you will be dead.
Bug has now entered the room.
I told you to stay out of my flowers. I know you're
monster.
Still here, sunshine. I can feel it.
Looking out the slider, seeing if they're moving. Entertaining out there. Let's see. Where is a table that I can go to get more poison? Oh no. I think there might have been something over there.
What is this thing? It hurts so bad! Just a touch, and there.
I feel like, is it Leatherface? Which, technically now you don't need Leatherface to play.
The voices.
I'm but
kidding. That's not what they really said.
Who is gonna take out the blocked areas now? Like if there is no Leatherface in the match, Who's gonna go and chainsaw those? Because no other person has that. So I feel like that kind of like...
You are a crazy son of a bitch!
Is a disadvantage when you don't have a Leatherface in the match? Yeah? I'm trying to... I don't know where... There is a poison table. I am now out of poison.
When the eagle flies, we will lie under the sun.
I guess we'll just go and wander off in this direction. The hunt is over! Da, da, da. Yeah, because there wasn't a Leatherface in that match. Llama! Are you gonna come join me? But yeah, because like originally it was set up that you have to have Leatherface. Someone had to have played him in order for the match to start. But I think people started to cry and whine about it because there's a lot of people who don't want to play him. Which, understandable, because I'm not going to play him, you know. But I would if no one absolutely otherwise would had, just to get the match to go, unfortunately. But yeah, so each one has their own like little abilities plus like their skills, okay? But like with Sissy, she can crawl through the things and through the cracks and stuff like that. She can basically go anywhere that a survivor can go. About. With Leatherface, he would utilize his chainsaw to take out the barriers, which looks like this giant box with like barbed wire across it. Survivors can run up to and climb over to the other side. Sissy can't do that. So when you don't have Leatherface in your match, that is a disadvantage to killers because we can't go over those. We literally have to go all the way around those. And by then, that survivor could be like already gone. I think survivors get a lot more XP though than the killers that I've remembered and noticed. Yay! Looks like we are Sissy again. Ooh, someone is playing Nancy. I guess you got to invite me. Correct. I do have to invite you. So we'll go ahead and exit. I did ask if you were to join, but you didn't respond, so I wasn't sure. And it never... No, I said not. We Wait. Been sitting there waiting? Have you? It didn't even show that you came online. That is crazy. So I will get you your party invite. Twiddle thumbs. Don't you mean? Well, technically. Yeah, because I think llamas. They're not called hooves. I think they're called like toes. Right? So twiddle your toes. Or something like that? really? Well, it is about the 30-minute mark, and that's usually when the audio starts to go shit. Because I just heard the crackle. Okay, so I'm gonna need to pause stream and I will be right back. Yeah. And I don't know. It is notorious. Some games are worse than others, and others I have absolutely no issue. I think it's definitely a Twitch thing, though. Llama, are you there? I cannot hear you. I don't know if you even spoke or said anything yet. Dun, dun, dun. And getting that sent out. Oh my goodness, me nose itches. Always. It always itches. So weird. If you play this and would like to play, you're more than welcome to. Just let me know and I'll show the party invite code for you to join. But I am not cross-platform. I'm on old-gen Xbox. So for you to be able to play with us, you have to be on old-gen. Sorry. Which is like the dumbest shit ever. I think they do it just to push old-gen into buying a new. Llama, what is your preference? You just want to do quick match and randomize it? Family, victim? Sure. Quick match? Did I hear that correctly?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay. You seem kind of quiet today. What will we be? Will we be Survivor? I kind of get excited when I play Survivor. I feel like they got a little bit more to do. But I also feel like me having to fight for the Survivor is a little bit more up there. So Llama, what's your favorite killer that you like to play? I know you really like Leatherface and the cook, which I think... Well, no, not the cook, because you got no points into the cook. Or was your cook, like, the backup?
Johnny.
Johnny. Okay. What's Johnny's abilities?
I don't know.
I can't remember. It's like, we don't know.
But Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse.
I bet it was just
don't have an issue getting Leatherface.
Right? Especially since they changed it.
After midnight, police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is...
Which I don't know if you were here when I was saying about the pros and cons to that, yeah. But you see, like, what I mean by that, right? Like, it's definitely a disadvantage.
Well, that's what people get for fucking complaining about not being able to play the game without Leatherface.
It's like... It's hilarious.
The developer's like, fine, we'll let you play without Leatherface, but you ain't getting your blocks cut.
Right? Or put, like, chainsaws in the game that killers can go pick up.
No.
One time, you know, to take out a thing. Unless there's a Leatherface in that match, and then there's no active chainsaws. If there's no Leatherface in the match, then there's
I think people
should
have just sucked it the fuck up. It's Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Leatherface's main freaking character.
Oh, this is the map that I really like because of all the flowers. Oh my gosh, distractions. I would love a yard to be able to do that in, like, just mass, like, flowers, like, everywhere. Okay, I think that's, like, an actual exit right here, so...
I remember how to play this game.
Yeah, I just kind of wander around. I couldn't... Like, yeah... I just wander and poison things as I come across it. That's basically all I can really do. Okay, so yeah, where I'm currently at is gonna be like the best exit for them to get out. I need a flashlight. They're already attacking the grandpa. You can attack him. He's being useless anyways. This one seems like a good one to poison, you know? Coming up out of the basement, you might need health. Flush! That's hilarious. Someone left a floaty. I had to flush it, okay? I don't know, this is a kinda pretty nice looking house, not gonna lie. Oh, can they see like the toxic off of that? Hmm.
You can't hide from me, sugar. You left a trail.
Back out, basically. Where
I've
we just
got
came from.
One.
She's talking as if someone is around me. Yeah, they got out, like, right here. Like,
it looks like somebody
this is, like, the best
so
one
well.
To get out of. This is, like, the one where, like, you would want to hide in a bush right here and wait for him to come to it.
But don't do that because you'll get timed out.
I know. It's funny because it's like, I was literally moving when that happened and shit. It's like, really? Oh, here comes someone.
This'll all be over soon, Sunshine. You don't have to be scared.
I see him over there. I'm waiting for him to come this way. Oh, someone disconnected.
Aww. Probably the person that escaped.
Okay. I know there's a survivor out by me. They're hiding over in the sunflowers. I'm waiting for him to come running towards the gate, thinking, I made it. I'm a survivor. Yep, see him over there by the truck. I'm like trying to keep moving. Just keep waiting. It's like, come on. It looks like there's a couple of them out here by me.
I don't know where out here by me is.
I'm in the front garden.
It doesn't really
this will help. Them
help.
See more clearly. Just keep going. Perfect. Don't fight me. Do not fight me.
She's gonna stun my ass.
What did you do to my sister?
That was horrible.
I did. I gotcha.
Yeah. I don't like how you can't, like, relock the exits. Like, once they're unlocked, they're unlocked. I don't like that. I should be able to lock them again. Right?
No.
No?
I
You're
disagree.
Like, now. Well, I disagree to your disagree. No?
That's why you use the traps.
I don't have traps.
The game has traps built in, like the
oh, not at that exit. That exit,
like that.
They just come through the house and straight out. There's unlock it and straight out. There's no nothing in between that and that. Unless they're coming
the other killer that disconnected with a tool.
Oh. We'll just go next match. Well, everyone's gonna escape because I suck at this game. I'm your friendly door killer. You want some chili? I made it flesh just for you. Get it? Fresh flesh. I crack myself up.
I haven't gotten any text messages with it being chilly today. I wonder if Onyx is doing sales on chili
it's
dogs today.
It's funny that you say that because when I was doing my Bing searches to get Microsoft points to like redeem for Xbox gift cards and stuff. Oh my gosh. Sidetrack. Speaking of gift cards, I got an Amazon gift card for Christmas, and I finally got around to utilizing it, and I stuck it onto Amazon to get a Xbox gift card, an online Xbox gift card that I can utilize on Xbox. And you cannot use your gift card balance to buy gift cards anymore now. Yeah, I was so pissed, and I'm still pissed about that, because I'm like, dude, like, seriously? I don't know what the fuck I'm going to buy with that now, and now it's just sitting there? Like, what the hell? So I'll probably, like, just spoil Bug and, like, get him some stuff. But I also noticed, like, you have to spend at least $35 now instead of $25 to get the free shipping and handling.
Fuck?
So, yeah, they changed a lot of stuff.
No, the game.
Oh, it's Finding Match. Yeah. Which, I think that's the first time that's actually kind of taken a while, huh?
Taken fucking forever.
We're thrown in there a little bit. But, yeah, I was doing the Bing points and stuff, and it's actually natural chilly day today, which made me laugh because I scheduled out for my Thursdays, like when I'm playing for those days, so I'm like scheduled for every Thursday of like until like I don't know June. So I just randomly picked to stream Texas Chainsaw on National Chili Day, which I thought that was like really funny. Yeah. So, yeah. Ooh, hopefully Nancy kills me with a special. Oh my gosh, I want to type that in chat. Be like, Nancy, you have to utilize your special on me. I want to see it. Is that horrible? Oh my gosh. I want to be your friend. Come find me.
Show it. Expose it. Show me.
Is that horrible? I wonder what they'll say. Hold on. Do I got time to type that?
Because I'm looking at.
Oh my god. Like a little fan kid over here. There. You can't, because the beat covers it. But I was like, Nancy, you have to find and kill me with special. I did say special kill, but it like cut that off, so it is what it is. I'll come find you if I can get it out of the basement, right? Like. So Llama's played this with me, obviously. He knows that me getting out of the basement is quite a challenge. He can get out of the basement, and then he has to come back to the basement to find me, to get me the fuck out of the basement. Which, you've done that how many times?
Multiple.
I don't know. Yeah, like, it's ridiculous. Yes. So they agreed. And I'm like, whoop. So I have to find Nancy so she can kill me with her special. No one else can kill me but Nancy. I just say that, right? River, I've already killed you. And then I'm like, no one can kill me but Nancy. I don't
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native...
Okay, if I remember my specials, I have to look around because it'll show me where, like, where the toolboxes are and where the exits are. And I gotta get to the toolbox and to an exit before they, like, phase out and I forget where they're at. Because then that's where I'm screwed. I'm just stuck in the basement. Is that horrible? I'm just like... But hopefully I don't get taken out in the basement and Nancy's actually able to kill me, so... In various states of mutilation.
Authorities believe the carcasses... So, you gonna play any Fortnite Lego anytime soon?
Am I? I might, yeah. I know I have a map on there. And there has been, like, an update with, like, fishing and, like, new stuff to place out, so, yeah. Which is kind of funny that you mentioned that, because this morning I was like,
make sushi.
And, like, bait and stuff like that.
Wow.
So, I know you play that with me. I'm getting distracted. I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing here. So, like, I'll probably put all that stuff out, like, at the main base and whatnot.
Oh my god. What are they doing to me?
I don't want to latch. Just open. Open.
I can get through.
I'm gonna be so excited if we can find Nancy here, though.
I can use that.
No, I already got the killer coming my way. No, you can't kill me. Aww, come on, man. Oh, he chainsawed me through the crack. I am now dying. Aww, party foul. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, wait. I think he realized who I was and, like, let me go. I doubt that, but...
This will help.
I can't even remember, like, how to run. It's horrible.
Oh, the LB
down.
It's
the left. It's the left bumper.
I hit A to, like, stop crouching.
Who are you playing?
Julie.
Huh?
Julie.
Julie, okay.
I think they left.
We're still in the motherfucking basement.
Oh, Sunny, thank goodness it's you.
How do I utilize my... Here we go. Open! Okay. I hate how it, like, automatically crouches me every time.
Shit.
No, you're not Nancy, Bill. Aw, you motherfucker. Oh, okay, that was aggressive. That was very aggressive. Even the chicken was like, what the hell? Oh my gosh. Oh, coming for you. Oh, I kind of feel like that was maybe a clippable moment, but I also kind of feel like that was pretty aggressive, and I don't know if I should clip that or not.
Fuck it.
Fuck it
anyway.
Oh my gosh. The plan was to have Nancy kill me, man. Because she's like new. Oh, wait. Nancy saw you. Maybe Llama can get off by Nancy. I don't know. I saw something on the side about Nancy for you.
It won't budge.
I think I was the bait sacrifice for that because someone else was with me when I came out the exit. And I kind of got hung up on them. See, now I'm making excuses, trying to blame it on someone else. It's all their fault. It's horrible. It's kind of, well, I was going to say it's kind of interesting to see that llama's still in the basement. But it's understandable too, because I don't think you've played this since like October as well, if that sounds right.
I haven't been able to get to any tools because every time I get near a tool,
Well, there's an exit right there that you can run. Ow. So. I think that's the one that I opened. Yeah, that's the one I opened. You'll come across my body right there where I was sacrificed. I'm kind of curious what killers around you. Survive for 5 minutes. Congratulations.
Oh, Leatherface.
Oh. I wasn't expecting that. I thought he like literally just went past you like he didn't even see you.
Oh, he grabbed it, so.
Oh, you're like, nope, I knew.
He was running around with it, grabbing and going, wah. When you do that, it gives you more power to your swings.
So. Oh, interesting, okay. I did not know because I don't play him.
Especially
I don't think
if
I've ever like, actually played.
Ranked up. Yeah, he's like fucking basically one shot of people.
At least he was kind enough to. Because he actually knocked my axe down. But he let me back up to get out. It was the other killer that came in and must not have seen the chat of me saying that Nancy needs to kill me. Or they seen it and was like, yeah, you want to make a bet? Because I could totally seen it both ways. Which, technically, it was probably like, no, I'm going to kill you just because you want Nancy to kill you. Just to screw you over, okay. You know?
And I don't read whatever's going on in the chat prior to the game anyway.
But yeah, like, look at that. Leatherface. And he could have even killed me, but he didn't because he knew I wanted Nancy to kill me. Yeah. So. Yeah. It is what it is. Max. What will we be? Survivor? Or killer? It doesn't matter. Because it'll be a fail. I'm horrible, either or. Like I said, if I can get out of the basement, I won. Win. Numbers game. Your number will be 50. Because that's how long I've been streaming. Minutes and 35 seconds. 92. That is 63. That's got blue to get to. And a 4. Bummer. I should do a giveaway for the numbers game.
Screw you all. I honestly didn't think it would take that long for somebody to win it.
What, the numbers game?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, because that's been there for quite some time now. Like what? Maybe like a year? About a year now?
About 12 years.
Wait, what? 12 years? I've been streaming for 12 years. Well, maybe. Because, like, the very first time I ever streamed, I actually was on Mixer. Like, before, like, Facebook bought Mixer. And then.
Back when Mixer was actually a part of Microsoft.
When Mixer was actually good. Was it Microsoft? Wow. Mixer was awesome, because you could actually, like, co-stream. Aw, I don't think I'm going to be able to get Connie. I'll just stay with Anna, because as a chick, I won't, you know. Whatever. What is her perks? Let's see.
Nothing at level zero.
Well, the basic ones are basically, like, what you need after escaping. Restraints, all tools within, so yeah. And exits, which is actually a level 2, so I have played her.
The family house at dawn, so can we get another clutch escape from you? It's the family house at dawn, so can we get another clutch escape from you? Running down the driveway with Leatherface on your hind end, whacking at you.
Was it Leatherface? That's actually good.
I think it was like two of them.
I had like
I know,
them all around my ass.
I saw that clip here a couple days ago.
I think.
So it popped in my head, and I'm like, run. Because I couldn't back and distract them or anything, because I was already out the gate.
Yeah, oh my gosh, that was, and I was already like limping, and I was out of stamina, my screen was flashing.
Yeah, you're out like,
if they
would have
just sneezed on me, and I'm just like, just keep running. Yeah. Good times.
That was a good pop tart.
Dun dun dun.
Had a red raspberry pop tart.
Red raspberry. Okay, I was just gonna ask you what flavor pop tart, because Lama likes to get these random. Pop-tarts.
I have like 4 or 5 boxes of pop tarts. I have red raspberry. I have applejack. I have Eggo.
Applejack is the one. Yeah.
I have.
Mango. Wait, what?
Eggo, like Eggo waffle.
Eggo. Oh, I think that's another one that you've talked about when I was a game.
That one was like on clearance, so I got it for like really cheap. I
remember the Apple Jacks for sure, though.
I think they discontinued
about that.
Because I'm pretty sure they discontinued the Eggo because they kind of do seasonal stuff. But
Connie just leave?
Yeah. No.
So I could have switched with Connie because that Connie originally was a level 10.
Yeah.
And this person's only a 0.
They're already locked
so
in.
So I'm wondering. I know. I should have seen about switching.
You'd have been paying attention. What?
Fuck you. Like, what?
Okay, so I got Applejack. I got red raspberry. I needed to get a red raspberry because strawberry
is like banana
like,
bread.
Would you let me finish my
Pop Tarts
story?
Never.
But
never.
I needed to get red raspberry because I needed something fruity and like kind of sweet and tart. Strawberry is like too sweet for me. The cherry and the red raspberry are like my favorite fruity ones.
Okay. Well, so, cherry could be tart. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I said those are my favorite fruity ones because they got a little bit more tartness than the strawberry ones do.
Gotcha.
So I got
I'm flowing.
Red raspberry. I got
think I'm
Apple
on the
Jacks,
same page.
Apple Jacks is just apple cinnamon. It was kind of disappointing. I've got.
Okay, so here's a question.
Eggo. So I got
the Apple Jack.
Cookies and cream, and I've got banana bread.
Oh, so you did get a banana bread. Okay.
Yeah,
because like
have
last
bread.
Time I was on the store, I noticed. Because I go up that aisle, because it's the same aisle that the cereal is on here in Colorado. So I was getting cereal, and I was like, there's this tiny little section of Pop-Tarts and whatnot. And I'll just glance at the crazy flavors, because it's almost like Oreos. Like, you don't know. It's always, like, something crazy. In
right,
here.
And speaking of Oreos, there's like, supposed to be new flavors coming out.
It's crazy, but yeah, I saw the banana bread and I was like, huh, interesting. That's new. But no, back to the Applejack Pop Tarts. Does Pop Tarts just in general have an apple cinnamon, like just plain apple cinnamon?
Nope, never seen it. If they do, it's been a long time. But they've got a brown sugar, but they don't have normal apple cinnamon.
Okay, because my next question to that was going to be like, I wonder if they just took their apple cinnamon Pop-Tart and just add some color to it and be like, Apple Jacks.
I think they may have an apple cinnamon, but I don't recall ever seeing an apple cinnamon one.
Okay, I'm kind of curious.
But yeah, I could totally see them just rebranding their apple cinnamon as Apple Jacks.
Right. So, did Pop-Tarts have a apple cinnamon?
And it's gonna say Apple Jacks is their apple cinnamon flavored pop.
Cinnamon flavor. Well, a lot of Apple Jacks pop up. That's like the first one. There's like a apple fritters that's going for $199.99 on eBay. Oh my gosh, what a deal. We better buy that shit up before it's gone. What the fuck?
Never heard of that.
That is crazy.
Get Connie, get Connie, get Connie, get Connie, get Connie.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, I think it's too late. I'll send a request because they're not locked in yet.
They're level 10.
Swap completed. Oh, yeah.
You should point. I know you.
Oh, the Ripper. Oh, that's funny. I don't know what he said because of stars. So he was probably cussing. But he was the killer in the last match, right?
I don't know, he's probably saying, fuck this bullshit, this is taking so fucking long.
I saved you last game, Connie. I know! Oh man, I know. That's hilarious. Oh, I was just talking about that.
This is taking so fucking long. Oof. Oh, if I could just switch. I would totally just switch over to family if I could.
Right? Amal was just talking about that in stream. Now they'll know. Oh, wait, she's streaming? Come say hello. No. Now the killers will be like, oh, we know where this bitch is. He's so messy with me. When Motherface was carrying you. Yeah, oh my gosh, sweetie. Second time he's messaging, I LOL. Wait, so who's what?
I don't know.
I'm assuming Nancy's probably like hate messaging them. You know how like people get like Dead by Daylight.
Oh, funny, yeah.
When they're camping.
Mm-hmm.
And
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, I think that's what's happening right now. Yeah, so I think he's being toxic and, like, messaging them when they're not even the one that killed me. It was the other dude. Like, yeah.
We're going against one fucking killer.
Unable to find enough suitable players. Aww.
Boo.
But, you are still in my party. Boom. Win.
So, if you got points, you should probably put them into...
I got 15 points.
I was just going to say, I know you've mentioned in the past that though. you've got all your,
Connie points? Because I got all of Connie's
you've got all your perks that you want for her. But you should put points into the perk points, just so you know. I know you said that you got her built out to the build that you're doing, but that way she like at least shows at level 10.
Okay.
That's what I just did with Julia. I have Julia set up.
I think she's also sitting on points. That's not even in her thing. Like, in her skill. Like, let's see here. Yeah, I have 3 points that are for her aptitudes. And I know I butchered that. Like, there's words that I just can't say. But we're moving on. So.
Attribute. Sin.
But when I, like, originally looked up her build for her, they wanted you to put it into, like... I don't know, toughness, endurance, and then I think strength. But I was like, no, the purple one is more beneficial because if you read them, it states on their interactions such as lock picking. And that's her main ability is ding 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 lock picking, like unlike strength. I'm not running around doing sneak attacks and stuff like that. Or crawl spaces and whatnot. Which, I get how that's beneficial, but it's like, no, I don't need that. Is that weird? Like, so I did, I put, like, the points into the purple. Yeah. But... I just, yeah, when it comes to the skill tree, as you were saying, I should just waste points that I could utilize elsewhere.
Well, which, I mean, you can at least pick up, like, even more attribute points and stuff, too, so.
Well, yeah.
But at least that way, like, when you select
when
her,
someone
she's, like,
switches
saying,
with me,
she's
they're
actually,
like,
actually saying ah. It's level 10, and yeah. It was.
I just switched my 10 for her 7. What?
Right.
Yeah. You did. Thank you. Isn't that horrible?
Why the fuck did I just do that?
We got some foam. Ooh, go with the orange. That's our other ones here. Use Connie 20 times. Ooh, cherry. Ooh, that seems kind of bright. Oh no, go back.
Oh, it's connected to
no,
Xbox.
Go the other way. Okay. I kind of like that. That's cute. But I kind of like that because it's dark and I feel like you can kind of hide a little bit better with that one. But we'll go with flowers.
You must update the application to play. Okay.
Wait, what?
I just got disconnected from the game and told that I needed to update the game.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen with me. Wait, but you were just playing it, like, for, like, what? I don't know how long.
Yeah, I don't know. And 10, updates usually push out, like, an hour and a half, almost 2 hours ago. You...
So when you click on it, does it take you to your log? To your update log?
I just went and looked at that. Update. There's nothing there. There's Dying Light 2 and Roblox.
I know I get Anna a lot because Llama likes to play Julie. So I don't touch Julie. So if someone usually has Connie, I usually go with Anna. Which has no perks in her either because I don't normally play her. But that would probably be one that I would like probably look up a build and put points into. What is her loadouts here? Reduced damage taken. That doesn't seem bad. That seems actually pretty nice. Immunity to effect of poison. So hers would probably be like toughness, endurance, and maybe self. You go sneaky, sneaky. Would be my guess. And then like for her skills and stuff. Oh, like right here, self. Right there. Yeah. Endurance. But, I don't know, I'd have to look up a build. And then doing the talent trees, like, you gotta do it. And then if you don't get what you want, you, like, have to, like, respect and do it again. Yeah. Okay, Llama, how you doing on your end? Are you able to? Get loaded again for an invite? Llama.
I said no.
So it's doing an actual update then?
No, it's not. There's nothing in my updates.
And it won't even let you open the game? What the fuck?
I open the game, I go to hit play, and it says that I need to... The application needs an update. So, I'm about to... Oh, now there's an update in my... And it's updated.
What the fuck? It's just... What?
Right? It's so confusing. It's stupid.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen with me. And like if it does, one gig then... Update. We'll just... Lost connection to Xbox Network.
That's what it did to me. Now you need to update.
No. Okay. So we're just gonna do a game change then.
We're going to Fortnite.
You wanna do Fortnite? Okay. So let's see. So if I completely disconnect, bear with me because I will be back. So we're gonna do a game change. So I will be right back.